Somebody said, thank you, Jesus. Somebody said, thank you, Jesus. Somebody said, thank you, Jesus. Somebody said, yeah. I think time yakwana. Kalo ni muziba munchi. Ababoyimba ni baziba munchi. Hallelujah. I overnight ngapinda mukayangala concert paka 05. Stina chenjere bangati peleke paka 05. Hallelujah. 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 My dear, 2014 ni yako. This is a Mulungu wa Bishop John anakamba tirina revelation ya 7. Hallelujah. Mui number 7. First day ni lelo. Na ite ya lelo ni yako. Sambashe ni yanga ine. Bafune, basafune, de alelo ni yako. Sambashe ni yanga. Why usitomola mongozi yopa? Emekeze za imirila. Muzao na mamele ba madimon. Olo yaku mundi za punda lelo. Sambashe za punda lelo. So to your neighbor, don't worry. Paso ibuela. That's why nifuna kunyamula batate. Bishop John General. Mukulu wa makapokola o Zambia. Batate wamene ni makonda maningi. Ni makukonda maningi jene. I love you so much. I love you. I think ni kukonda maningi. Chifuka uri mpaso. Ukaimirila vintu vima oneka. Hallelujah. Tirinabofu ntabe na nku. Like Pastor Bobo. Bwela kunu. Chako manja na tumpundu muzina la Yesu Kristo. Hallelujah.
Okay.
Somebody shout fire. Aona. Avala lelo anka la pasta. Yes. Chitaso. Bateze ofunta. Onani? Hivilo na vyose ni kufunta. Acho savovala. Babululu bake bose banamukana. Banamusi hapa church. Bati mpaso. Inakamba cha. Ime munga ende. Munga mukane. Ine sininga mukana. Anamutenga bobo. Olo mumukana ni ofunta. Bati ne jenero. Siniza mukana.
The man of God is requesting this church to stand. How many people that are mad have been brought here today? Somebody has brought a relative who's not here. No more. Lift up your hands. You have come with somebody who's not no more. Says yes. Lift up your hands, those of you that have come with people that are not normal.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
It seems that we have 6 people that are not normal in our midst.
Challenge us, man.
Clap for Jesus.
Bishop John ni satanic. Lelo muzaiona usiku wale.
The man of God is aware that people say blasphemous statement about him, that is not a man of God. But today you see the power of heaven in him. He's aware of that truth. The man of God says we are about to flow in the power of God, and there's a revelation in our midst here today.
Izina ya bujenero sindine ninazika madimon yeka inapunda ke ni general.
The name of a general is not a man-made dimension, but this is a confirmation from the powers of darkness.
Okay. Immediately, Mose kumamba.
Shall we all arise?
Nyamuleni manja kumamba.
Lift up your hands to heaven.
Kambeni mulungu wanga.
Mulungu wanga.
Mulungu wa Bishop John.
Mulungu wa Bishop John.
Seluka mkati moto.
Seluka mkati katu.
Kopanda iwe.
Kopanda iwe.
Kulibe chamene chiza chitika.
Kulibe vamene viza chitika.
Fumu yanga.
Fumu yanga.
Oneka pakati patu.
Oneka pakati katu.
Kuri mukazi mwinango anasi ya minkwala kunyumba.
There's a woman here who left some charms at home.
Ija minkwala ya kaena anaizi nga pangono. Anasi ya futi inango.
You had used this medicine or these charms for some time, but you have stopped again.
Na kubanganga kwa mene nzana tengeja minkwala futi.
You got this charm from the witch doctors.
Na mfumu wani uza.
The Lord is saying.
Kulibe chamene chinachitika pamena na izingeja minkwala.
After you use those charms, nothing that happened.
Atata kupempa.
The Lord is asking you.
Tifukwa lelo ni day ya miracle yako.
Because today is the day of your miracle.
Inaona banalemba 16 floor.
It is written 16. The man of God is seeing 16 written.
Muima day 16 uzalandila miracle.
In these 16 days you receive a miracle.
Na suza chita understand.
And you will not even understand it.
Na nikupempa please.
The man of God is requesting you.
Ubere kusukuru.
To come in front.
Nifuna ukupempere.
He wants to pray with you. Because the Lord has revealed this to his servant. So that you know the place where you are in. Because this day is a day of a miracle in your life. We are waiting for you,
Mama.
It is a woman, not a man. Come in front. Our Father in heaven is calling you. All of those charms that will cause the problems. The man of God is receiving another message again. There is a woman here.
By the stercon floor, samabala.
This woman cannot conceive. She has got no
child. This
woman has traveled all the way from Congo. You had gone to Congo for business. But the man of God is seeing you receiving a flower.
Ujamukazi,
that woman.
Azalandila mimba.
You conceive.
Na azabala mwana.
And you have a baby, a child.
Mwamuna.
A boy. This is what the man of God is receiving by revelation.
Ujamukazi alimukati mwatu.
Where is that woman? You are in our midst here. Abwere
kutenga flower yake.
Come and get your baby.
Ya miracle yake.
Of a miracle. The man of God is seeing a phone number.
Kuri bantu bari four bamene bazalandila miracle ya matenda ya HIV.
Four people in our midst will be miraculously healed of HIV AIDS.
Bari naija mapepa.
They have the documentation
about it four.
And they are four in number. You have gone to different places for testing and you have been proved positive. The other one, you are married. Among those four people, the Lord is saying this night, they will go and do a test on Monday. They won't find that sickness in them. They are four. The Lord is calling you to come
forward.
The number that the man of God is being shown is four. Walk in front. So that the man of God will make a pronouncement on you that on Monday you are healed. The other one is in the married.
One number two.
The second one.
One number three.
The third one.
Number four.
The Lord says there are four people. There. There are four now with the woman that is coming there.
Claps for Jesus.
Child of Jesus, man.
One, two, three, four. Exact.
Just the way the man of God said it, four people and four have come forward. We have somebody in our midst here tonight. Your heart is pumping.
Sometimes
you have a moving object that sometimes comes to your brains. This issue has troubled you for some time. Come in front quickly. Are you the one?
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus. There is a woman in our midst here.
Divorced two times.
You have been divorced twice. And you just feel like committing suicide and dying. Because of what has been happening to you. The man of God is seeing tonight. The prayer of tonight. There is marriage that is coming on your way. You wanted to commit suicide and this overnight come. You are the one, mama.
Clap for Jesus.
Child of Jesus, man.
Kuseni seni.
In the mornings.
Nimi funisisa inambai.
The man of God ran to meet these people.
Kuseni seni.
Early in the mornings.
11 hours, muoneke muofisi mwanga.
11 hours, try to see the man of God. He will talk to you.
Nipase macho.
Touch the hands of the man of God.
Like Lord, the blood. Stare complete, Lord. Shiloh, by the stare complete, Lord. The glory of the flesh. Ben, it is terrible. Bana, yaza peka nyaplan ya kukukwira na kukupaya. Kumenye wafuti na kupaya. Nenione somonga waza kutenga bakutaya somewhere.
The man of God is seeing you being beaten by children and killed, thrown somewhere.
Ija confusion banai pekanya kuri mfiti mumozi wakusaidi ya madam manje ni mukazi uja mtu analeta confusion mnyumba mwako fumwani uza mwana mumozi as a taking action ya baza kupaya.
The Lord is speaking to his servant that one of your children being manipulated by a witch from your wife's family would rise to fight to kill your life. And the man of God is seeing papers flying up in the sky concerning the house. You are aware of this? Are you in news with the children? Says no. The man of God sees the title papers flying out of your hands.
confusion is ankala.
Confusion will come
paija nyumba
over the house.
Na simu chenjela.
If you are not careful,
banapeka kukupaya.
They have prepared you to die.
Uziba issue ya mapepa.
You are aware of the documentation.
Irikuti.
Where are the papers at home?
Yari na vana.
Yari na vana. Okay. Immediately, please.
Let them help the man to stand, please.
Manje, wanapeka nya plan.
They are prepared. They want you to die.
Manje, mwana mumozi has a taking action ya kukupaya.
One of the children
kutenga,
would want to kill you.
Kutaya somewhere.
And after they kill you, they will throw you somewhere. This is what is the servant of the
can
Lord.
Ya mapepa ya nyumba.
The title deeds of the house.
Irikuti.
Where are they? Say the children are having the papers.
Mapepa inavani.
Wanakupasa yo.
Have they given them to you? Says no.
Why is wanakupasa?
Pari confusion iko.
Kuri confusion iko.
So there's a confusion over the house.
Uyu muntu akwezeke mountain usiku seni kwa lelo.
Early in the morning, this man must be taken to the mountains because the man of God saying in the near days, this man will be killed. This is what the Lord is saying to the servant. Wait in the morning. They will take you to the mountain for prayer. Your issue is serious. Go there. You receive a baby boy. Receive him.
7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Exact. Thank you. Walandi.
Sikomo, you have received your gift of a baby boy.
Minkwala nifu nisisa.
The charms are requested by the man of God. You have used them, nothing has happened. Bring the charm that have remained. The Lord God. Set your eyes free.
Thank you.
Zikomo. This sickness.
Choke mutupi like Lord.
Out of his body.
Exact. 11 hours to nine.
11 hours. See the man of God. Close your eyes, Mama. This sickness is erased from you tonight.
Thank Lord, prayer. Thank you, Wasira. 11 hours.
Thank you. 11 hours. You see the man of God.
Ulandi le miracle.
Receive a miracle.
Thank you.
Zikom. That is all. The man of God is about to call the angels of God to come in our midst. Let us all stand and see how the power of God will flow this night. The man of God is seeing the angels coming down now. Let us all rise, please. Let's be on our feet. The man of God is seeing the angels coming down in our midst.
Please,
we are all requested to be ready. We lift up our hands to heaven.
Oh,
20 people, 20 angels are coming in our midst.
Four
at the back there.
Exactly.
It is already happening. Yes, they are already working in our midst. Also, we see the fire of God coming and two angels have been released. And the man of God is seeing a number on the wall, 72. And he's seeing the eyes of people are being opened.
Hey,
it is happening. Yes, they have come with power.
yaseguka yaseguka
testere complete the cloud testere complete the cloud
yes they are opening
testere cloud declare the prayer
they are opening
only testere cloud floor declare the prayer papa papa 72
people
kamba mulungu wanga
mulungu wanga
fire
fire
hey tas kaka
yes
naona manzi ya mbili ya seluka
the rain of the holy ghost is here
Mike. Kaka benite yeah. Ser complete cloud de floria cosa clear the cloud meso ya bantu yamba kuseguka
let your eyes open
naona naonesewa manjo ya mbili seluka
the angels are coming down
hey meso yako yaseguka
eyes are open
marriage yako ya masuka
your marriage is open
hey bana si ya nyumba yako
the lucia
papa pa kaka kaka
ow
kaka
ow
hey man it's a cloud the bread the floor
people are coming out of darkness,
Batu machoka mu darkness papa
you are
papa.
Coming out of darkness
hey steriko
yes.
Matenda yako ya choka
sickness out
infa yako ya choka
death out
infa ya choka
death out
kumu yanga
my God
naoneso bantu machoka mu malo imozi bofipa
you are coming out of darkness
atata masula
the
Lord declare this steriko declare kuri muntu mose ari mukati mwatu
there is a person in our midst
na uyu muntu akaina enze kubera ku overnight
you were coming to the overnight here
anange na mumini bus
you entered in a mini bus
anamvera inside yake yose monga ya zizila
and you felt your left shoulder being cold
kansi paita pata pamalo yake benze bana imirirako kuri mpamvu zinango zamene zinamupeleka chukacha mission ya kuyesa Bishop John Muimalo pa
they have put a power on you to try Bishop John
uta muntu ari mu satanism mante
that person is in satanism
bana muizinga chabe
they are using
ita time anakwela mu minibus
when the person entered the minibus
depa anamvera I kwanja yake chitamonga ya zizila
you no. Felt your shoulder being paralyzed
the player the front ster konja claire the player the front Kamba tate
atate
unasala tate
unasala atate
Mulungu wa Bishop John
Mulungu wa Bishop John
kopanda iwe
kopanda iwe
kuribe cha minutes za chitika
kuribe cha minutes za chitika
fire
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 ariensa za pepela na kuononga kingdom ya satanism Pepela 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 pepela
pepela
pepela
pepela break satanism break satanism makabata rabakaya ribota baka shebakata makabakata riata enter ibakata thank you father
papa
makata
papa papa
ekota baraka
papa 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 papa
Jente bakata
papa papa
meke baka
papa papa
ota bakaria
papa
minda barakata
papa papa papa
sete bakata
papa papa
yeke mokota
ter konse clair de prayer
papa bakaria
papa papa
intariba
ei mani de
ter mese bakata
papa papa
shoba
oh ter konse clair papa 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 like lord
thank you father Thank you Jesus.
Oh Silo.
Thank you Father.
Silo. Kamba naononga.
Naononga.
Kindo.
Kindo.
Ya satanism.
Ya satanism.
Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Naononga.
Naononga.
Chito.
Kindo.
Ya bamfiti.
Ya bamfiti.
Ah!
Yebe kerema.
Nyamula pepelo.
Mika kataramando.
Nyamula pepelo.
Santa barakata.
Pepela
pepela. Sharabaka.
Pepela pepela.
Sharabaka. Sharabaka.
Oh! Masula.
Yeketereba.
Kumuyanga jirisa.
Entokoribaka.
Kopanda yekuribeta meneti za
jirisa. Meketebaka.
Watate wanga
Enteri baka
Uri kuti
Jere baka
Fumu ya mamfumu
You are the king
Oneka pakati
Makata baraka
Sebenza
Ente barakata
Sebenza
Eto baraka
Fumu ya mga
Takla
Is there
somebody who's been brought lame or paralyzed in our midst? Or your legs are numb?
If you are in our
midst, please lift up that person on the chair.
Is there somebody
who's not walking? The legs are paralyzed. Is there such a one there?
You see,
God is not geographically limited, He's all over the world.
Is there somebody
who's lame or paralyzed in our midst?
Sanderi kusogoro, sanderi kumbuyo, vilema viviri vyaenda, bantu paralyze vaenda.
We saw lame people walk and the paralyzed
being healed. Na maservisi yambiri chitika pai malo, vilema vienda.
Signs and wonders take place at miracle impact.
Kuribeko wamene banaleta paralyze olo chilema.
Is there somebody who's lame who has been brought in our place?
Imamuma kamba Bishop John ni satanic.
You say that Bishop John has got no power of God.
Tufuna kuona mulungu watu ni wamasai.
We want to demonstrate the power of the God we believe in. Lift up your hands to heaven.
There's
one person in our midst who has been troubled a lot.
You were
once a businessman.
Kasi bari six, like Lord, the player.
There are six women.
Simamvera futi aptaiti ya mnyumba, like Lord.
You have no attachment as a wife to your husband. With your husband. You don't even have intimacy. Actually, you are very far from them. And even having conjugal rights,
exactly. What happened?
One is there.
We have five
also come in front. The man of God needs you.
Exactly.
Yes, it's you. Quickly, come here. Quickly,
come.
You have lost sexual attachment to your husband.
Come.
You don't even want your husband. Your appetite is gone for sex in your house.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We are remaining with the two women. They are already here. But even if you are more than six, you just come, you're welcome. These women here have got no sexual attachment with their husband. They don't even want. Even touching them, they don't want. The man of God will release a command of order. The Lord will set them free.
Let
deliverance be as late they can enter you. Baka.
Baka.
The other one is from this side.
Ko executive.
In executive here also we have one.
Kajaka system kenzekanange na kumunyumba mwake banakala ntau ya itari monga ni pa separation na mukazi wake.
That issue took place in the marriage as if there was separation with the wife. Please.
Ni mwamuna huyo.
And this is the man we are talking about.
Na imi kachukua ni malo yo pasa bantu ulemu.
We end there.
The
man of God would want to talk in secret with that man. That he should go
higher. You are
not attached to the house affection, but you want to go
outside.
This one sleeps here, that one sleeps there.
He resides here.
On the executive.
please ninchito imose mulungu azamasula bantu bambiri usiku wa lero pai malo.
The Lord will set many people free tonight.
Pamande.
On Monday.
Niona namba yamene bani pasa.
The man of God is seeing a certain number.
100. 100. Na 3.
And 3.
Bantu bazalandi la miracle ya manchito.
They will receive employment.
100.
103 people. Okay. Miraculous employment.
Kurumwinango bana musiriza kuri satana eze kuchita na maulwendo. Apana pa spot yaka ina si chita ulwendo.
Somebody used to travel. Apa
mwamba chita maulwendo asebenza drama zingena. Apa tukamba byonse vya imiri.
You were a business person traveling abroad, but everything
please
has gone down.
Your passport
is useless. You are now in our midst, please.
Nizamu funisi sabure kusogoro.
The man of God wants you to come in front.
Nione swabani pasa ki ya kumupasa.
Because the man of God has a key for your success.
Mwija namba ya bajabantu.
Among those 103 people.
Azange namu.
You'll be among them.
Thank God.
Please come closer to the altar. Close your eyes.
Seven times. Exact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like Lord. Like Lord. Terre complète. Allez. See how my business is
out of the business.
You are a demon, it's a man of seven Samunumba.
You demon playing marital issues.
Choka!
Out! Out!
Choka Mutubiagamas!
Out of her!
Pides, terre complet. Tiger. Tigers. Terre comme je claire de plaire. Bénis tes terres complètes, Claude. Exact. Allez.
Out.
Choka your spirit, yausiku.
You spit your husband out.
Manchito isekuki.
Employment released.
Like Claude.
Released.
Usiye mind yake.
Spit your husband. Release her mind.
Tie your husband. Plaire de plaire. Pilots, terre complet. Can you glory the player of the floor? Kamba mfumu yanga.
Fumu yanga.
Unimasule.
Unimasule.
Usiku wa lero.
Usiku wa lero.
Kopanda iwe.
Kopanda iwe.
Kuribe chamene chisachitika.
Kuribe chisachitika.
Atate wanga.
Atate wa.
Lelo.
Lelo.
Mulungu wa Bishop John.
Mulungu wa Bishop John.
Uzani masula lelo.
Uzani masula.
Pala ifi yangu.
Pala lelo. Yes.
Nifuna change.
Nifuna change.
After overnight.
After.
Nifuna miracle.
Nifuna miracle.
Nifuna change. Lako.
Nifuna change.
Why you malota nkani amene ni choko kamba ya njoka. Njoka. Flo.
Why do you dream this snake, snake, snake?
You
always dream of this snake most of the time.
Please,
the man of God is calling you forward here. You are dreaming
of a snake.
You sleep, a snake comes. Come forward.
Challenge Sumanja.
Clap for Jesus. They are looking for your husband and your life too. What is amazing, the man of God is that snake will go with your husband. Your husband will want to go back to his family. And when you go there, they will slaughter him. The woman is confirming the prophecy right now. They are calling their husband, she's confirming it. Let not your husband travel the journey.
Bazati tayulendo baenda.
When you go now.
Ujanjoka ndio amenena kaenda kubapeleka.
The snake will take him there.
Kwao kuja kwa mene baenda.
Where is going there?
Bakamba kuri baina ngo banafa ifunikira kabao ne bantu bena ni mwamene.
There's somebody who died and want him to go and see. Says true man of God.
Tuma namba ya phone kuti bakambisane ni pempa kuri imwe dadi bakambisane oloia.
Tuzaona na kuseni seni ita bamuna bakuchukua iulendo. Azakamba nienda manje mukufika kuja sasa tenga madezi azatu ala pangono na azafwa.
Let not your husband travel, because if he goes he will die.
Elo ina njoka naona ya ni launda so msana choka hapo pamene ni launda na manje msana univuta.
The woman says she has felt a snake wrapping around her waist and she's having a problem with her waist.
Seven times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Exact seven.
Seven.
Choka mumusana.
Out of that waist.
Ale.
Out.
See abamuna bakaya.
Leave her husband.
Pray. Na tiaka mutu wanjoka.
I step on your head.
Like Lord, pray. Now jack again.
I step on the head of a serpent.
The
day that he will die.
You will
drink beer on that day. That day you die from drinking beer. You drink that will be the end. You have tried him to stop here, but he can't. The woman says it's true.
Like Lord, prayer. Like Lord, prayer. Lie hysterical. Lie hysterical. Lord, prayer. Thank you. What's it?
Zikomo maningi.
Thank you.
Zikomo maningi.
Kuri musika na mwinangu ari na mimba.
There's a woman here with a pregnancy.
Me afuna ichoshe ja mimba.
You want to abort that pregnancy?
Ari mukati mwatu.
You are in our midst here today.
Na ukayesa kuchoshe ja mimba, ujamwana wamena ari mukati ni mutumiki. Like Lord.
The pregnancy you are carrying is of a servant of God. If you try to terminate it,
bwera musanga kusogoro nike pray.
Quickly walk in front of the man of God who pray for you.
Ufuna kuichosha mwi mateza.
Because you want to abort that pregnancy in the near days here.
Na inkani ri musecret.
This is a secret issue, nobody knows it's you.
Please nikupempa bwera kusogoro.
Walk in front.
Nikutandise prayer.
The man of God helps you.
Nipeleka futi message.
The man of God is saying this prophet. There's a young lady in our midst. Everyone take your seat, please. You have a pregnancy.
Claps for Jesus.
Child of Jesus. This is why Bishop John General is in this country.
Yes, ndiwe. Come.
This is the woman here. Clap for Jesus.
Claps again.
Clap for Jesus.
Oh, Bishop John are na magic. No, no.
Bishop John is a magician. No.
But that ni seven za na anointing ya meno muneni pasa ku Israel.
The same anointing you brought for him, so it's working.
They are many seven.
It is now manifesting this power.
Ini mpaso mulungu anani pasa.
It is a gift that the Lord gave his servant.
Ni kali mwana mungono.
He was still a young man.
Inamba na ine na 8 years.
He started prophesying when he was 8 years old.
Kuyambila mu country ya Congo.
In the country of Congo.
Na kufika futi mu Zambia mwameno mungono.
Due to this country where he is today.
Na ma infa yose ya mene inatitika mu country kuyambila country ya Congo ya President Kabila inaipeleka kwa prophecy.
The man of God has been giving prophecies even of the late president Kabila.
Prophecy ya infa ya president Mwanawasa Mkandi ninaipeleka inaenda na kwa police council.
He gave the prophecy of Mwanawasa's death in this place. It was even reported at the police.
Ninakambanifu na kumuona Mwanawasa banani kanila.
The man of God told him, I want to see his excellence. They said no.
Ninaonese wake iulendo amenaenda saza bwerera. Ninatomola naita country amenazaenda kufwa.
The man of God was shown by heaven that
Bacha bamene benze muita service time ya kudala tukarikugara banyamule manja.
Lift up your hands the witness to that prophecy.
Ninakamba indeke amene muona president azaenda saza bwerera futi.
The plane you see the president going, he will not come back.
Ninatomola naita country kwa amenazaenda kufela.
And the man of God also mentioned the nation where the president's would demise.
Police ya nyamuka oh ngakambe bwanze
kamba the police came say, how do you talk like that you
twakupas akabwerera chabe iwo zalongewa
said if he comes back we'll lock you general
sana bwerera
the general the prophecy was confirmed
prophecy ya president Chiluba
Chiluba's late
ninaenda kunyumba kwake
the man of God went to his house
kuyambila 10 hours
from 10 hours in the morning
to 17 hours
till 17 hours
Chiluba nani pisha.
The man of God was disregarded.
No, nirna bishop wanga ku Nigeria.
I have a bishop from Nigeria. Go back you.
Kuri ma pastors yamene tunachita nayo ulwendo kwenda kwa Chiluba banyamule manja.
There are pastors that went with the man of God to see his former excellence.
Tena ngo banaenda na ku America. Ninabwera pa. Day amene ninapeleka info ya kukamba kwa president ya kudala baba za babiri mumoja za tusia. Bacha bamene benze mwija service banyamule manja.
Those of you who were in that prophecy meeting, lift up your hands.
Kuna pita madezi angati kufa kwa Chiluba.
How many days passed before his excellence passed away?
2 weeks after prophecy. Ni mwamene?
2 weeks after prophecy, the former president's demise was announced.
Sini za yopa.
The general is not scared.
Niri na mission mkantri ya Zambia.
He has been called by God.
Baka pamene darkness is asia maloi.
Darkness must leave this country.
Mwamene munatomo like any Christian country.
When you have mentioned it as a Christian nation.
Darkness is izankala mui country.
Darkness will not stay in the
country. Izankala country ya mulungu ya zone.
It is the country of God.
The mission ya mene turinayo mui country.
This is our mission in this country.
Sifute zitane.
Whether they like it or not.
Olo muzatu manga.
Whether you arrest us.
Olo muzatu futisa.
Whether you tribulate
us. Utenga.
But the message.
Situ zasia kupeleka.
We will preach it.
Paka tata zachita vikulu mkantri ya
zambi. Until the Lord will do wonders in our country.
Why you funa kuchosha mimba?
Why do you want to do these things, sister?
Usachosha.
Don't do that.
Uyumwana abadwa.
This child you are carrying.
Ni mtu mwiki.
Is a minister of God.
Ni profita.
He's a prophet by his calling.
Unkala kutiwe.
Where do you stay?
Kwakamanga.
Kwakamanga.
She stays in Kamanga compound somewhere there in Chamba Valley. Don't terminate this pregnancy. Okay? Look, the pregnancy is big. How do you terminate it? Hold the hands of a prophet of God.
Mimba ya kae na yamu disappointment.
This is the pregnancy conceived out of wedlock.
Thank you. Kwasi rata.
It is well.
Claps for Jesus.
Chala Jesus, man.
Claps again.
Chala Jesus, man. The Lord spoke to his servant that people must be blessed in all
things.
And everyone leaving this place anointed with the power of the Holy Ghost. That's what the Lord is saying to his servant. The man of God is seeing the anointing of God on our heads. Each and everyone will receive a blessing.
Sir,
you have also been noticed in the spirit by the general. They have troubled this young man. He was not born like this. You are the one who brought the kid. Stand, Mama. Why have they done this to the child? Why have they done this to the child?
Come.
Where are you?
Come, brother. Come. My brother. I
walk with the people like you. I'm a friend.
In this nation, people
have been healed through the general. People with madness like the young man who
said.
Many people.
Those
that get healed, they go to various places.
Again.
There are many in this country.
That's
the way other
countries,
they thank the Lord. Even here we will do the same. The man of God is seeing money, currents flowing. Money, currents flowing down. The Lord is saying, in this service, people have money. Money all over, falling. The man of God is saying,
hey,
Mavuto,
Mavuto,
Isalende life yanga,
Yasalende life yanga,
Matenda,
Matenda,
Yasalende life yanga,
Yasalende life yanga.
Bantu batatu bachoke mwijamalo ya manda ya mene nionesewa.
Three people to come out of the graveyard.
Batatu floor.
Three people to be rescued from the power of grave.
Bachoke mwijamalo.
To come out of that place.
Ya bantu exact wa first.
The first one is coming out. There's the second one and the third.
He's seeing
three people.
Bari munkani ya malo ya bantu bokufa.
Who are seen in the
wiki ya menei batatu.
Kurimwina
ngwenze kumvera chizweswe. By the cloud.
I was feeling dizzy.
Stir exact ndiwe.
Yes, you are there.
Mumulete uja.
Please bring that one.
Basalawa number 2.
There's the third one remaining.
Uyuwa number 2. Mwine wake nze kumvera paka afwe.
You thought nothing is good
is
for you on earth. You thought of
dying.
Let the star locate you where you are. Yes.
Claps for Jesus.
Chairani Yesu manja.
Nyamuleni manja.
Lift up your hands.
Nipempa kumwamba.
Asking of heavens.
Bama mpaso.
Those with gifts.
Is a segu community.
Their gifts shall open up.
Upempela mchechi na ngompaso yako ya varika, no.
You worship in another church.
Wenze kuona maloto suwa unafuti maloto.
You are seeing dreams but you can't see them
anymore. Wenze kupeleka maprofes, supeleka maprofes.
You could prophesy, you prophesy no longer.
Embegeza ni segule do manji.
Where it is opening a door right now.
Mafuta iseguke.
Let the anointing come down on you. And your gift to manifest. Let's lift up our eyes.
Exact.
Your eyes are opening.
One number 2.
The
four,
second one.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Exact.
Bantubari 20, meso yao ya seguka.
20 people, their eyes have opened.
Paso yao ya seguka.
Their gift has opened.
Paso again ya seguka.
Gift pa. Has manifested again. Others, their gift is opening up. The Lord will use you mightly. Others shall perform miracles. Others will be speaking things
that happen.
Yes, the anointing has come down.
Hey, stay complete, the clock. By the clock, play.
naona mafuta inango ya segu kafeti.
More anointing coming down.
Naona mafuta inango ya segu kafeti.
More anointing coming down.
Naone sewa mpaso yako ya seguka.
Your gift has opened.
Hey, naona macheni yamba kuchubika.
Chains have been broken.
Exactly. Ya chubika.
Yes, it's broken.
Ya chubika.
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 Broken.
Hi, tester complete. Uchoka kuseni uko na deliverance.
You are leaving this place delivered.
Uchoka kuseni uko na change pala.
You are leaving this place with change.
Exact. Matenda ya choka.
Sickness is coming out.
Cancer ya choka.
Cancer has come out.
HIV ya choka.
HIV has come out.
Malaria ya choka.
Malaria surrendered.
Uyu mukazi bana muvarika chisote chini na minga ya mbili.
Yes, you are given a thorny crown.
Kuri mukazi mwina ngobana muvarika chisote chiri na minga yambi.
You were crowned with a thorny crown.
Ama mvera mutu every day.
You have chronic headache.
Paka mutu nde matenda yake.
You always complain of headache.
Na ponya chise shoki.
I break that crown.
Exact. Ni wamene uchi.
Yes.
Na ponya.
I break.
By the stair complete the club. Money the club.
There's the other one who has sores.
Side iya chikazi yake avutika maningi na vilonda vya choka vya mbili.
You have sores on your private parts.
Die glory, stir complete the glory prayer. Uchirisiwa malo amene uriri pa 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 pa. Kuseni kwa lelo bamuna banakuza na mawa.
And today, yesterday morning, your husband told you something. He said, please, because of this problem, I'm chasing you out of marriage. I've lost interest in you.
Pai jamawa bana kamba.
Over those words, he said.
Na panya jamawa.
Breaks those words.
Na ikamawa ya darisu.
And he put a word of blessing.
Utamwamuna kukonde pa life ya.
May that man love you.
Fumu yanga.
My Lord.
Bana bako meso yao iseguke.
Let their eyes open.
Usiku wa lelo.
Tonight.
Bacha bamene batu wala mendo.
Those who have leg problems.
Bachirisu.
May they be healed.
Benango bakaone reality ya vintu vyo bisa mama nyumba yao.
May they see hidden issues in their lives and in their homes.
Benango bapeze bamfiti kuma nyumba yao.
May they find witches over their residence.
Ulote bakudieta every day vintu kuma loto.
You dream you are feeding in the
Inkani umaidandaula maningi pa.
You have been complaining of this.
Pambuzi seluke mawe ya meneuri.
Power to locate you where you are.
Exactly.
Yes.
Bamvu zamba kungena uzamvera kuluka pamene.
Power is entering you and you feel like vomiting?
Ale. Chosa vyonse vamene viri mumala.
Vomit whatever is in your stomach.
Exactly indeed.
Yes, you are the one.
Chosa la
cla. Vomit them out.
Ziko mumfumu.
Thank you Lord. Because time has come for your children to be healed in Zambia. We clap our hands for you, Lord.
Miracle Impact Ministry International invites you to a miraculous overnight prayer meeting with the servant of God, Prophet Bishop John General. Theme, the door. Venue, Miracle Impact Ministry International, behind the Olive Filling Station. Date, 28th February 2014. Time, 19 hours to 05 hours. Come and receive your miracle, healing, deliverance, prophecy, and salvation. Don't miss. See you there.